bring change to mind. We're fighting against the stigma around mental illness because, you know, in the news, you usually hear of violent acts, and that, of course, is a possibility. But most people who suffer from mental illness are not violent. Usually violence is done to them rather than they perpetrate it. I think that's very important for people to understand, and hard for us to understand because part of the cliche, part of the stigma around mental illness is that people are going to be violent. But, you know, you walk down a street, you go into Grand Central Station here, you're on Columbus Circle, one in four of the people that you pass will be fighting in some way or touched in some way by mental illness. So we feel that we have to start talking openly about it. We have to, it's a family affair. Families have to not deny it. They need to find help, and there will be help to for them. And that it's a very important step as we, if we to talk about it like any other chronic illness. And it to empower people, empower your children. And in doing that, you will empower your whole family.